Delivery! Delivery! I see you in there, Chief.
So you want a refund? Oh, you just don't want it? Okay, you're the boss. Pack it up, boys. He doesn't want it.
Huh?
He doesn't want it?
That's what he says.
But it's already off the truck.
Well, then put it back on, genius.
Ivan, it's Friday up.
I know.
We'll have to go all the way back to the warehouse.
In peak hour traffic.
I know.
It's the semis, Ivan. We'll miss kickoff.
Listen, if the man doesn't want it, he doesn't have to take it.
You sure you don't want it, Chief?
So you decide to spoil yourself?
Actually, it's a retirement prison.
Ah, well, congrats to you then.
Oh, no, not for me, it's for my wife.
Ah, making up for all those forgotten Valentine's days, huh? So, is she about? Best if I show you both how it works?
No. She's out.
Ah, okay.
Hey, where's your hose, Chief? I'll get it gurgling.
So when she's full, just turn her on and she'll be cooking in no time.
Is that everything?
That's it. Knock off!
Yeah, boy.
So, mate, when's your wife back? Gotta have someone to christen her with.
Well, actually, to be honest, she's... She's...
Boss, let's go! I'm gonna pick up some frothy!
We are talking here! Sorry, mate. You were saying?
Later. She'll be back later.
Well, you just give us a call if you need any help. Anything at all. No trouble. Stop talking. Let's go. Come on.
Okay, boss.
You give him the receipt?
Oh. Mr. Daly, I forgot your receipt.
Just leave it on the table.
Yeah.
We'll get a card on it.
Some real money.
All right, what do you want? Nah, we'll go, Carl.
That'll be right.
What?
Oh, boy. Poor bastard.
So what'd I miss?
Taylor got simply.
Ah, good. Because he's an idiot. Hey, Don, do you want to try the bubbles?
Sure.
Make it happen, Leeroy.
Thank you.
Thank you.